Greetings and welcome to our August newsletter. In my interactions with hoteliers across Europe, Middle East and Africa, I'm getting a consistent message that they are extremely busy with some fantastic occupancy this season. It is heartwarming to see the industry in this upbeat mode again. While this occupancy is primarily driven by leisure travel, it is also incredibly encouraging to see that this upward trend is likely to continue and to be fueled by business travel. This interesting fact, according to a research of nearly 4,000 business travelers by SAP, 96% are willing to travel for business over the next 12 months. On a different note, I'd like to take this opportunity to express Hoist Group's support for our clients in Germany, Netherlands and Belgium, who have been affected by flooding of the size not seen for almost 1,000 years. Simply get in touch. In this August newsletter, you will find a reminder that buy one, get one free and buy now, pay later offers are coming to an end on August 31st. We also introduce another valued face behind brand Hoist, that is Françoise Delary from our French office. And lastly, a case study from Norway's Oina, a cultural landscape hotel being underground, and how Hoist Group supported their unique tech requirements. So, stay safe and have a fantastic summer.